Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Apple has finally released iOS 17 to the public, and that's good news for those who don't want to wait for the official one. But it's still in beta, and there could be bugs and reduced battery life. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to remove iOS 17 public beta and back to iOS 16. To keep your data safe, it is important to create a backup of the data on your iPhone. So connect your iPhone to the computer. Open the latest iTunes, and hit the backup option to create a local backup. If you have already backup before, you can skip this step. Now let's start to downgrade. Method 1. Remove iOS 17 public beta with ReiBoot. For a quick and easy solution, we recommend you use the professional downgrade tool called ReiBoot. It can not only fix various iOS system issues but also downgrade your system safely. Just connect your iPhone to the PC or Mac, then hit the iOS downgrade button. Choose downgrade, then download the matching firmware. Great! Now you can click the initiating downgrade option. ReiBoot will begin to downgrade your iPhone back to iOS 16. Wait for a few moments, because they were two different generation systems, be patient. After the downgrade is complete, you will need to set up your iPhone again. If you have a backup on iCloud, you can restore it here. If you don't, just keep set up till you get to the home page. Well done, now your iPhone has gone back to the iOS 16. It's very simple and efficient. If you want to recover data from iTunes, please skip directly to Method 3. Method 2, downgrade iOS 17 public beta with iTunes or Finder. Go to ipswa.me website and find your iPhone model. Download the iOS 16 file. Click the download button and wait for a while. Now go back to iTunes or Finder to import it. Press the Shift key and click the Restore iPhone option. Once done, the next important thing is to turn off Find My iPhone in Settings. Open the firmware you just downloaded. It will pop a window that says iTunes will erase and restore your phone to iOS 16. Choose the Restore button. This will take a very long time. Once the downgrade is okay, you will need to set up your iPhone again. Method 3. Restore the backed up data with iTunes. To restore the backed up data, we'll need to make some modifications. Since the backup is from iOS 17, which may not be compatible with your iOS 16.5 system. First, locate the default path for Apple backups. Press WINR key. Type app data and hit OK. Click Apple Computer, Mobile Sync. If you don't see the backup folder here, please type in User Profile instead. Then go to Apple, Mobile Sync. Navigate to the backup folder and choose We Need. Scroll down until you find the Info Plus file. Open it with Notepad. Next, use Ctrl F to search for the product version. Once you locate the iOS version, change it to iOS 16.5 and save it. Next, open iTunes and click on Restore Backup. Select the one we just modified, click Restore. And be patient as the process may take some time. When the restore is complete, you will see the hello screen again. Okay, now your iPhone is back to iOS 16. All my previous data is back. That's it. Looking forward to the arrival of a more powerful official version of iOS 17. If you have any downgrade problems, please leave them in the comments below. We'll do our best to help you out. Thanks for you subscribing. See you next time.